find that the murder weapon was a pair of Taylor's shoes.
Why?
Why don't you run this information by Booth and see how...